Muchas gracias. Oh my lord! Are you gonna have some fun today, yeah? Okay, we got a little bit of the new stuff off the new album, and a lot of the classic stuff from the last 54 fucking years, yeah? So we're going back to 1972 for this next song. Do you remember the album called Demons and Wizards? Put your hands together for the guy on the keyboards, Mr. Phil Lanzon! Of crimson fire, black shadows are falling closely on the heels of his called Sweet Freedom. Yeah, the red album, picture in the middle. If you don't remember the album cover, you might just remember this song. And if you do, Don't be shy. Sing along with us, yeah? It starts with the low notes right over here. Mr. Dave River, give us a lick, Dave.
Thank you.
audience with your nice girlfriend and your cold cerveza. You're a part of the show, yeah? We're heading for Denmark. I think we need a bigger bus to get you guys on. So as I said a little bit earlier, we're playing some new stuff off the new album, and we're going to be playing, of course, a lot more of the classic stuff too. This next song is number 2 out of 3 that we're going to be playing today off the new Chaos and Cover album. This song is called Hurricane. We'll be right back. Thank you very much. How you doing, alright?
Beautiful, well, you look beautiful.
Thank you very much. We're going to go back to about the mid-70s now. And this next song is about a lovely lady we met in the 70s. And she was a party animal. And all she kept saying was, let the party carry on, let the party carry on, let the party carry on. So, with that in mind, we wrote a song about it. And then we gave it her name. The song called Sweet Lorraine. solstice calls me home. The headline act tonight, also from the UK, is probably one of the biggest fucking metal bands around, yeah? Of course I'm talking about our friends Judas Priest. But what you might didn't realize, that back in 1970, they didn't have all these little pigeonholes like we have for music today. You know, death metal, thrash metal, hair metal. Fucking metal, man. Back in 1970, good fucking rock music was just good fucking rock music, yeah? Let's not try and complicate things. Do you know why I know that? Because this guy right here was at the forefront of all that back in 1970. Come to jam! Make some noise for Mr. Mick Box here. I'm talking about Mick. Give him 3 minutes on what it used to be like. Yeah. Back with her.
Para ponernos en momento.
Introduction at all, I think it's enough to say that without this man, there will have never ever even been the band Uriah Heep. Because this is the guy that put this fucking band together 54 years ago, and he is still here!
Watch. I'll see you again.
for this last song. It's only going to be about 3 minutes, and it was written again back in 1972. But we'd like a couple of friends to come up and join us if you don't mind that. Yeah? From the band Elegant Weapon, you remember them from last year, a couple of our friends, ones you've already seen today, Ronnie Romero. Where is he? Richie Faulkner! Hello, man!